got here on the patio on a rainy day, and the UPS guy didn't stick it under the roof. Doesn't look like it got too wet, but this is part two of the teaser. Looks like a Segway box. So we're gonna unbox this puppy, but not today because it's late. I'm gonna get some sleep, so we'll see what this has inside it tomorrow and see how much different it is from just the normal Suron, and maybe we'll take it out for a spin. Let's see. See ya.